Bora Bora, Tahiti, French Polynesia. Bora Bora is a small South Pacific island in French Polynesia, located northwest of Tahiti. It is noted for its scuba diving and is surrounded by sand-fringed motus, islets, and a blue lagoon protected by a coral reef. It's also a popular luxury resort location, with some of the guest bungalows placed on stilts over the lake. Mount Otemanu, a 727 meters dormant volcano, stands in the island's center. This small French Polynesian island makes up for its lack of space with sheer tropical splendor. Beautiful beaches, lush jungles, and opulent resorts may all be found here. Mount Otemanu, the island's dormant volcano, is a terrific photo opportunity or tough walk. And the friendly Bora Bora residents can assist you in seeing the island's best vistas during an off-road adventure. Matira Beach, with its crystal clear water and gentle beach, is a great place to unwind. Although a trip to Bora Bora is pricey, most visitors feel it is well worth it. Bora Bora is a popular tourist location in French Polynesia, with a population of slightly over 10,000 people. Yes, a passport is required to exit the United States and enter Bora Bora, French Polynesia. A valid passport is required for all foreign travel. Most nations additionally ask that your passport be valid for at least 6 months beyond your intended entry date and that you have a return flight ticket. Bora Bora's three-star hotels cost an average of $210 per night, while four-star hotels cost $990 per night. Five-star hotels in Bora Bora cost roughly $1,800 per night if you're seeking for something truly extraordinary. Bora Bora is home to a large number of sharks, while human attacks are uncommon. Still, they, as well as Bora Bora's stingrays and barracudas, should be avoided. When you're in the ocean, wear good foot protection to protect yourself against stonefish, urchins, and the coral itself. Bora Bora, as well as several other islands like Asmorea, Rangiroa, Fakarawa, and others, offer shark swimming opportunities. During some seasons, swimming alongside whales is also possible, August-October. Many coral gardens, shark species, and tropical fish can be found in the Bora Bora Lagoon. Between October and May, Bora Bora's off-season offers the finest deals. Book summer dates early or in the shoulder months of November and April for the best deals in the best weather. Bora Bora is well worth the investment. Bora Bora is a world-renowned island destination famed for its opulent overwater villas with views of Mount Otemanu. Despite the high cost, many people believe their time in Bora Bora to be well worth it. Bora Bora is best visited for 3 to 4 days. This allows you plenty of time to explore this lovely island and all of the green hues the water has to offer. If you have more time, you will enjoy spending it here as well. However, keep in mind that Bora Bora is French Polynesia's most expensive island. Bora Bora isn't just any holiday. It's a dream trip that most people save for 4 years. This vacation is frequently planned for a particular occasion, and you want everything to go smoothly. However, when visiting new areas for the first time, we frequently make mistakes or learn what we should have done. And we often find ourselves thinking about what we would do differently next time. We don't want you to have that experience, since most visitors to Bora Bora don't get a dress rehearsal. It's a once-in-a-lifetime trip. The best of Bora Bora is jam-packed with useful information that dispels many of the myths surrounding this far-flung, fabled isle. The enlightening debates and comparisons will aid in making decisions about when and where to sleep, eat, and play in such a unique setting. Your vacation time is valuable, and this isn't a cheap place. So you'll get twice the pleasure by splurging on the best. You'll also be relieved to learn that having the best time doesn't always need spending the most money. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.